master calls.
Where's that lazy steward of mine? Verona. Oh, no, wait, she's dead. Drovers!
I've known for decades that heartstones will animate the ash, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this heartstone? Ildari? Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talvis. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died. What? That's impossible. Wait, unless she didn't actually die, the heartstone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis? Wait a moment, while I cast a more specific divination. I call upon the powers of the sun, moons, and stars. Ildari Sarothril, reveal yourself! So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower. Go rip that thrice-cursed heart stone from her chest. I don't have time to go traipsing all over Solstheim. If I don't hear back from you after a while, you're probably dead. Maybe I'll send Talvis out next. I suppose that depends. Are you willing to be an experimental subject? Oh, nothing too dangerous. It should provide an additional spectral tether from your own life spark to the Aedric realm. You would experience it as a sort of increased vigor. You would fight longer, feel stronger, that sort of thing. At least I think it will, probably. Almost certainly. Of course, you never can tell. Now stand still. It's my first time casting this spell, and I don't need any additional distractions. You won't feel a thing, but if you do, try not to scream too loudly. My ears are sensitive.
Good day, friend. Looking well?
If you discover any side effects, come back and tell me straight away.
Dragons. Master Neloth says they are no match for a Telvanni wizard. But what about a mere apprentice?
wet, you say? I suppose, yes, I can see how that would have inverted the tether. Unfortunate. Couldn't you simply avoid water? No, no, that won't do. Can't have you forego bathing. The Ashlands can leave one a bit pungent, and it's obvious you've been through them. Here, I'll just remove it. Here's a bit of coin. Should help mitigate your inconvenience. Be sure to bring back an amusing story of how Ildori...
Please, help me! Thank you for rescuing me. That witch was gonna kill me soon. I just know it.
We were digging in these mines when she found us. She was hurt so bad, we took pity on her and nursed her back to health. She repaid our kindness by attacking us in the middle of the night. Those of us that didn't die were made prisoners. Horrible things. Experiments. And worse. I'm the last one. The others are all dead now.
If you find her, don't make her end quick.
First, I'm gonna leave this place as fast as I can. Then I'm gonna get on the first boat to the mainland. Good luck to you.
You've gone far enough. Now I have a full power to become some lowlife to finish me off.
is near!
Thank you.
Zora's wisdom.
I just can't seem to get the hang of making a decent cup of kindness routine.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
You're alive! Well, well, you have proven to be a more valuable ally than I anticipated. I have a staff for you, but I would also like to make you a member of my household. A member of House Talvani. No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude.
A connecting soul, the knot gives the connection a strength.
Can you?
I've been trying to adapt Redguard magic to the Ash. I think the key concept I'm missing is recall. I have some associates and correspondents who find, and I'd like you to find the truth of the matter. That's that, then.